And that goes to the waste integrity, the strength, the characteristics. Right. It's not just capacity, and that's what I was trying to get at. What's coming into our plant?
Right. Currently, the brewery, they send us maybe 20, 30,000 gallons a day. It varies from day to day. But one of the issues that we have with their waste is it's high strength. It has a lot of activity with it. We measure that activity in what they call BOD, biological oxygen demand. So from a BOD load, it's 10% of all of our load.